My name is Ben. Please don't punish my family because I get sick. My condition will last longer than 10 days because it is a lifelong condition.
I am standing here for every hospital mother and children's hospitals across Pennsylvania who are fighting simply to just keep our children alive. I am fighting for the hospital families like mine who shouldn't have to worry if our children surpass the 10 allotted absences that the state allows, because our children are in the hospital or at home, fighting off the pain that their medical condition afflicts on their poor, defenseless bodies. As parents, we are sidelined praying that the storm will pass and our children will see the light of a normal day free of pain and agony. I am asking for legislatures here in Harrisburg to see the importance of making chronically sick children exempt from their families being prosecuted from school districts once they surpass the 10 allotted absences.
My brother and I have a high disability. Our condition brings challenges for our family. Please don't punish my parents for something that is beyond our control.